In behalf of Batch 1994, we would like to show our respect and gratitude to our alma mater, the Binalbagan Catholic College. This project, I Love BCC, is more than just a landmark. It is a concrete manifestation of our love to our school. Kita nyo man, no? May dako nga heart nga nagapula-pulagid. So that is, symbolizes love. Ano man kita subong, kag sa diin pa man kita magapadulong, BCC will always be a part of our being, of our persona as BCC.
We would like to leave a recognizable landmark that serves as BCCian's pride and legacy. This will promote and attract others to be part of this community and also symbolizes a sense of belongingness, appreciation, and our love to our alma mater. This will add highlight to the infrastructure as well as the backdrop of the future school programs. I am proud and privileged to be part of Batch 94, a sponsor of this project. To the old, new, and upcoming members of the BCC community, please take a lot of pictures, groupies, selfies, share a moment with a friend, and reconnect with old friends, and treasure all these moments for lifetime.
I was dreaming before that before I retire, one of the batches will donate this one. Thank you very much, Batch 94, for making my dream come true. You are always in my heart. You leave a legacy to the school. I love you. Good luck and God bless.
I was truly thrilled regarding the project because finally BCC has a landmark, which is something to be proud of. To see the landmark, the BCCians in particular, I reckon they will also like it. Simply because this is the trend, not only in schools but in different municipalities and cities as well. BCC may have been a little late in coping with it, but we have it now thanks to Batch 94. As a youth who belongs to the Generation Z, I do feel this, what we call as a sense of belongingness or pride with a project. First of all, this project portrays the proclivity of the BCC alumni to require to our beloved alma mater. Second, it serves as a beacon to the BCCian souls in their journey as Christians. Finally, it manifests the intimacy of the old, present, and the soon-to-be BCCians who had been, have been, and will be touched by Nano Nagel's zeal. You are all the embodiment of proud BCCians. Thank you for inspiring us. This memento shall serve as your legacy for us to follow.
This project is a legacy of Batch 1994 to the next generation. We take pride and honor as BCCian, and we want the next generation to feel the same. Our hearts will be forever grateful and thankful for all the values and life lessons BCC implanted in our life. Salamat BCC for molding us into the person that we are. BCCian, truly I am. And that I could say, I love BCC.
BCCian, truly I am.